The grip tape I'm taking off now is Dida grip tape, and the issue I was having was it felt like it didn't have a lot of stretch in it. I was really pulling on it, but I seem to be getting a lot of crinkles around the bends. I'm sure the grip tape's absolutely fine and it was just user error. However, the physique grip tape seemed to go on a lot easier and it just felt nicer. It was a little thicker than I thought it was going to be, but I think it looks pretty good.